Sparks of conversation, let me read between the lines. Say the truth. We need this conversation, baby. Speak the language of pleasure. No, we talk so deep. Build up the heat. Start increasing the pressure. No, we built to reach 100 degrees. I said, hey, blowing my mind. Just keep it up. I go insane every time I feel your touch. You wanna taste of a good life. Well, here it comes. I'm so damn close. Don't let go.
Erste Song, der euch hoffentlich schon mal ein bisschen in Sommerstimmung versetzt hat, auch wenn es draußen eher kalt und grau ist. Und ja, weil Jorge ja den weiten Weg extra auf sich genommen hat, wird er auch noch ein Lied für uns singen, womit er jetzt einmal starten kann. You can start your second song.
Second song, yeah. The second song just came out. This is a new single. It came out 2 days ago, so it's pretty recent. Just out of the oven. And this is called Gun is a Night. It's a song that I did with Criss Cross Amsterdam. This is the acoustic version.
Ooh, ooh. Everybody over here is going all out. Love getting high when the lights are low. But every bottle that I pour makes me miss you more. These other girls don't compare to you. And so I gotta move, that guy know how to do. To let me show you wanna dance on me. And I do my best to make my lips forget that it ain't you kissing on me. Dark is the night. Where is the star that lit my skies? Gone is the night. So much temptation up in here, I can't help myself. I guess I'm not going home alone. Oh, I need a taste to help me erase the thought of you. And so I gotta move like I know how to do, till every shorty wanna dance on me. And I do my best to make my lips forget that it ain't you kissing on me. Dark is the night, where is the star that lit my skies? Gone is the night, hiding hurt that fills my eyes. Dark is the night, where is the star that lit my skies? God is the night, hiding hurt that fills my eyes.
Auf alle Fälle, dass euch die beiden Songs von Roche gut gefallen haben. Und ja, nächstes Jahr befindet er sich hier in Europa auf Tournee. When starts your tour next year?
It starts in mid-March, like around the 18th kind of March. I'll be back, so I hope to see you guys there.
And what cities you will visit?
We're going, well, in Germany we're going to Hamburg, we're going to Munich, we're going to Berlin, we're going to Cologne, and I'm missing one. Munich, Hamburg, Cologne, Berlin. There's one more. Frankfurt. Aha! I got it.
Also, ihr habt auf alle Fälle nächstes Jahr die Möglichkeit, auf ein paar Konzerte zu gehen hier in Deutschland. Und ja, zum Ende des Jahres, do you have any plans for Christmas?
Plans for Christmas? I'm gonna spend it with the family. I'm really happy that I'm gonna have some time with them. It's been a while, and I still gotta go and get the presents. I still have nothing, so I need time for that.
Very good. And yeah, for the next year, do you have any plans?
Plans for the next year? Well, apart from the tour, of course, I don't know. I just try to get better and better at anything I can. I wish I can, like, eat healthier, work out more, be a better friend, be a better son, brother, everything. Try to be better.
Also, wie ihr gehört habt, ja, nächstes Jahr hat auch Roche seine Vorsätze, mehr Sport, mehr gute Ernährung, so wie wir es uns ja alle irgendwie immer wieder vornehmen und ja, meistens nicht schaffen, aber probieren wir es nächstes Jahr erneut. Und ja, wir hoffen auf alle Fälle, dass euch unsere kleine Unplugged-Session hier gefallen hat, und besucht Roche nächstes Jahr auf seinen Konzerten. Ihr habt ja gehört, Hamburg, Köln, München, er ist überall zu sehen. Er wird sich definitiv freuen, den ein oder anderen Fan live bei sich dabei zu haben. Vielen Dank und bis dann. Bye.
Tschüss.